9 o'clock, and that's what time my chameleon wakes up as Waldo. So I'm about to turn his lights on, feed him, miss his cage, and then go to JL's house. Now that the lights are on, I look for him and I say good morning. He's right here. Good morning, Oswaldo. Look, there's a fruit fly. After that, I prepare his food. And here's how I do it. I grab this container and this container. I open this container. This is calcium, by the way. Dump it. Put the container in. Here's more calcium. Here's his spoon. I dip like a very small amount because you don't need that much. So you just put a little bit in here, mash it up in there, make sure you have the top. Then you go get the fruit flies. Here they are. You open the container and then they come pouring out. Container. You shake it up so the calcium can get all over them. And now I'm about to put it in his cage. So before I put his food in, I missed his cage. So that's what we're about to do. But before I miss his cage, I find him so that I'm not directly misting him and just like flooding him because he's still a baby. And I don't want to hurt him. So it's misted in here. He's on this side of the cage, so I missed it over there. Good morning, Oswaldo. And then there's two sticks right here. That's where his food goes in between. There's a lot of fruit flies in it, so you have to hit them to the bottom, so I'm gonna have to put the camera down. But and after that, I just let them crawl all out. And since I have to go to JL's house and take care of her animals, by the time I get back, they should be all out of the container. So I'll take the container out later. And yeah. So now that I'm done with Oswaldo, I'm about to get ready and go. We're about to go. The sun is blinding me, but I look good in it.
You better talk to her before I do, cause I'm hurt of feelings.
Okay, so we're here. And the first thing I'm supposed to do is turn this light on for the frogs and the spider. So we're gonna do it. I unscrew this one and replace it with their daytime light. So here's their light, and then I turn one, select light. This is a mister, and if you turn it all the way to the left, the water pressure gets like harder. So, oh crap. For the frogs, it's supposed to be hard. For select, the mister should be turn to the mister should be pumped like this. Okay. I'm sorry. I just scared her. Turn to the right a little bit so that you press lightly. And I'm sorry for the fan in the back. You press lightly so that it's a stream going onto him because they absorb through their skin, so he has to get hydrated. Okay, I think that's enough. Now for her. Okay, and then for him, I'm supposed to look at his water and see if it's dirty. And it's obviously dirty, but I'm kind of scared. This is him. I'm supposed to change his water Saturday night. So this is the Crested Gecko's cage, and her name is Stellar. And for her, I'm supposed to open up her cage, and there she is right there. And I'm supposed to take her food out. Ew, it's a cricket in it. Because she's supposed to have no food at daytime. Here's her food, but it has a cricket in it. Now I'm supposed to only turn on this light, because if I turn on both at the same time, it gets too hot. So this is her light. And here is Stellar's instruction manual. So the light's on, she's right here. And I have to check for dead crickets. And now I'm supposed to mist her cage, so I'm gonna prop the camera up and show you guys. For Stellar, it's supposed to be on mist. So I pick this up and then I mist. Next cage. So this side of the room is done because they're all nocturnal, so I don't have to do much. I have to feed them at night, which y'all will see later. But this is Fart's cage right here, and I have to give him 25 crickets, and I have to mist his cage. And then for her, which is Aurora, this is her bearded dragon, I have to offer her a cricket, and if she doesn't want it, then I'll give her some wax worms. The cricket is in the Talenti jar and she is under there. So I'm about to try to catch him. And then, so I just got it. I'm trying to see if she wants it. So as you can see, she has closed her eyes and she's not getting the cricket. So at this point, I'm supposed to give her wax worms. Here are the wax worms. To call JL on FaceTime to ask her how many I'm supposed to feed her, because I don't know and I don't want to hurt her. So see you in a second. So I called JL and she didn't answer, so I looked it up and you're only supposed to give them like 5 a day or 6. So I'm just gonna give her her third one. Your issue? On the manual, it says offer fresh kale every day, and this kale is from last night, so I'm gonna just take it and dump it out and put new ones in there and dust it, and I'll be back with you guys. This is harder than I thought it would be. I thought I would just remember everything. It's just kind of hard to record and do everything right, and then she's not answering the phone. But I'm fine. It's fine. I'm all right. Here's the calcium. And now it looks like this. Aurora, you want it? She's not engaging.
Putting the kale in there. And here are the wax worms.
Moments later. More moments later. 2 hours later.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
So obviously when she doesn't want something, she closes her eyes as I try to give it to her. So I'm just gonna let her eat when she wants to. She's already had wax worms, so she should be okay. She knows when she's hungry. She knows that the kale is out there. She just wants to be a little difficult right now. I don't know why, but that's above me now.
I understand that, but it's above me now.
So next cage. So for, in my opinion, the easiest animal out of these, maybe because I have a chameleon, but he's not that difficult. He'll always eat. Like, I don't have to worry about him not eating Aurora. So I feed him 25 crickets and I give him kale. So I'm gonna give him kale first. He's so grumpy. If I get the camera close, he's not gonna like it.
see, he's already trying to bite.
He obviously doesn't want Kale, but he still gets to eat crickets. So this is just like a offer. So, Kale, I tried dusted kale, regular kale, moving kale, moving dusted kale. I don't know what he wants from me, but I'm not too sure he's gonna get it. And he's getting mad because he's got the leopard print on him. He's obviously ready for crickets, so that's what I'm about to give him. 25 crickets, here we go.
Here we have the cricket container. So I'm hoping that none accidentally come out, like while I'm putting them in. For him, they have to be dusted. So you put a little bit, oh yeah, I think that's enough. One, seven. 24th cricket. No crickets escaped. They're all in here. Now I'm dusting him. He knows what this looks like, so he's getting happy. And now he's eating. So all the crickets are out. I'm supposed to miss his cage. Supposed to miss from the top, miss him. So the cage is misted. I think our job is done here for now.
6.5 hours later.
So guys, I'm back and it's 5 o'clock and I'm just updating their mists. Their misting. I just misted the frogs and I'm about to show you guys that. And I'm about to mist the chameleon.
And I just got him building a web on camera. He'll hiss at me. He'll probably hiss at me. Come on. I just touched his hand. See? He's hissing. He's so rude. I don't care though. I got my own. Doesn't hiss at me. So guys, I have a worm in my hand and I'm gonna show you how cool it is when he eats it. To eat one piece of kale, but then when I offered him another one, he didn't want it. But I offered him some shredded carrots and he likes them, so I'm about to go get some more and try to see if he'll keep eating them. The carrots are dusted and now I'm about to see if he'll like them again. So now that it's time, I can get them ready for bed. Aurora and Fart's cage is already ready because their lights turn off on their own.
So pineapple needs 7 more dusted crickets, and I've given Slack his 3 worms. I have to change his water, and I have to mix her food, so let's do it. Oh wait, she got from under the hole. Now I'm locking it. And now I have to mix Stellar's food. JL put all the powder in, so I just have to add the water and mix it. I put it in her cage. So after I put the food in her cage, I rinse this off and put it back where it's supposed to be. Everything is done for the night. Oh wait, I forgot to change his water. The cage is open. Oh my gosh. I'm just going with the tweezers so that nothing crazy goes on. I'm scared. Oh, he just moved. Okay, I'm gonna just pick it up. In 3. Oh no, wait, no.
Eventually.
Now that I've got his water out, I'm supposed to rinse it off. Now that it's rinsed, I'm supposed to...
fill it to the top.
I couldn't record it, but I managed to get his water back where it was supposed to be. And I'm proud of myself because of that. Sorry about the fan, but everything is done, so